morning, students. Today, I am going to teach you subject Social Science Chapter 2. Our topic, the globe latitudes and longitudes. Globe means globe. Latitudes means achans, rekha ya achans brief. And longitude means desantar rekha ya desantar grid. First we know about the globe. The globe. This is a diagram of globe. A globe is a small model of the earth. It is actual model of the earth drawn on map on the surface of the earth. It is also called miniature form of the earth. It has two poles. North pole, this is north pole, top is north pole and south is south pole. South pole and the bottom is south pole. It is joined by an axis. The globe is tilted an axis. The globe rotates it as axis as the earth moves around on its axis. A globe is a small model of the earth. Many countries, oceans, continents are shown on globe on their proper places. Various types of globes. Some globes are large, some globes are small, some globes pocket-like balloons, but it is difficult in big globes to carry. The big globes is difficult to carry one place to another. An imaginary line divides a globe into two parts. This imaginary line is called equator. is called equator. Called equator. Equator, equator is an imaginary line drawn middle part of the earth. Equator is an imaginary line running from between the earth and divide into two equal parts, two equal halves. Upper is called northern hemisphere, and the lower called southern hemisphere. Equator divides the earth into two equal halves, northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. Hemisphere means half. Hemisphere means half. Another lines drawn parallel to equator. Another lines drawn parallel to equator. These lines are called latitude. These lines are called latitudes. Latitudes. Latitudes an imaginary line that runs on the earth from east to west. East to west. This imaginary line run from east to west. East, west, and the equator is 0 degree. Equator is 0 degree. Another lines runs and join North Pole to South Pole. North Pole to South Pole. Another lines. Drawing North Pole to South Pole. This line is called longitude. This line is called longitude. Longitudes. Latitudes lines are horizontal line. Horizontal line that drawn east to west. So this line is horizontal line. This line is horizontal line and longitudes, that line drawn on vertical line. Vertical line. So this line is called vertical line. This line is called vertical line, top to bottom. And this line it's from east to west. East to west. This line is vertical line. The longitude is vertical line or perpendicular line. It is also called perpendicular line. And latitudes are called horizontal line. This line, latitudes line, circle line. This is circle line. And longitudes line, semicircle line. Semicircle line. Vertical lines are semicircle line and horizontal lines are circle line. So many latitudes runs through equator, so these lines is called, also called parallels of latitude. Parallels of latitude, because these lines are drawn parallel to latitudes. So this line is called parallels of latitude. Many lines drawn and join North Pole, South Pole. The lines join North Pole, South Pole is called longitude. Called longitude. This is longitude and this is latitudes. Longitudes, this the largest, greatest latitude is equator. So equator is called great circle, 0 degree. 0 degree. Equator is great circle, 0 degree. 0 degree latitude. And the line join North Pole to South Pole is called prime meridian. It's called prime meridian. The great longitude is called prime meridian. And this is 0 degree longitude. 0 degree longitude. Equator 0 degree latitude or great circle. Great circle. Prime meridian meridian 0 degree longitude or great semicircle or great semicircle. Prime meridian is also called great semicircle lines or longitude, and equator is called 0 degree latitude or great circle of latitudes. And latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes and longitudes cut or intersect each other at a point. At a point and make right angle. Right angle. Latitudes and longitudes cut each other at right angle So this is called grid. This is called grid. With the help of grid, we can know any location on the earth. So lines of latitudes and lines of longitudes together form grid, and with the help of grid we know the actual position of any continent, oceans, any places. So with the help of latitude and longitude we know any place, that place where and in which place situated. So latitudes and longitudes is helping knowing the place.